guys, welcome back to my channel and Happy New Year! I am currently in Lebanon and today I am showing you around. This is Baatara Waterfall. So it is currently like 3 degrees here and you can see like some snow around. The weather is like very diverse, it's like you can get like 4 seasons here in one day. Right now, as you can see. So apparently it's quite new. This mosque is like only been built for 10 years. This is Evelyn showing me around, my local tour guide. Traditional Lebanese lunch right now at my friend's place, Evelyn's place. Called Byblos, and this is one of like the oldest town here in Lebanon. Harissa. Alright, so this is the entrance. You're gonna have to walk all the way up to see the statue. Alright, so made it to the top. The view is so nice, so stunning. And that water. just arrived at our next stop. This is called the Jeita Grotto. And inside you can actually see the formation of the limestones, but unfortunately we're not allowed to take cameras to take pictures. So I'm just gonna have to take it from outside.
So you catch a cable car all the way up to the inside of the grotto. Afterwards you catch this train which takes you to the lower grotto part.